Let me. What? Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another video. We are.
That's the edge.
I'm gonna build another island, obviously. Let me make sure everything. Yeah, everything seems to be working. We're gonna build an island right here. I already built the thing, because I don't think you guys wanna watch me build a staircase. Kinda stupid, right? Build a staircase. I have all the stone. I think I have all the resources I'll need. Other than the wood. Because I think I want to do like a house this time. And, yeah, but we can build the house a different time. Let me just grab the dirt. Or we could do... We'll get it eventually. So, how do I... Don't need the sword. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And a stone. Yep. But this time we're doing it off the main island. I need to be a bigger island. We're doing it off of the main little start island because, well, I don't have a lot of things connecting to it. And another, at one point I will put one that goes down. I don't think I'll put another one on that side though. I might. But it makes it look a little less like, I don't know what, I don't know what I'm doing, so. I can't say make it look like I know what I'm doing, because to be frank, I don't know what I'm doing. Is that gonna be big enough? We'll find out. But nonetheless, we will continue to do this. And you haven't already checked, I went a little far. Yeah, see, this looks too small. Oh, well. Okay, if you haven't already, check out the raft, I have a raft thing going on my channel now. If you don't mind, you can go check that out. I have more episodes to be released. And, yep. I want to do it over the water, because this time I won't break anything doing it. I already needed a water protection set just for water. Doesn't do too much damage now, but... I ain't getting that stone back. I'm not getting that stuff back anytime soon, but, yep. And then I also have links to the other players on the server in my description. I think, the bio of the video. Please go check them out. They do things, and you can see their perspective, as well as, you know, it's just... Watch their other videos as well. And yeah. But I dropped that. Damn. Screw it. Might as well. Yeah, you get to see what they do compared to what I do, because I've done nothing with them. Meanwhile, they see each other a lot more than they seem. Yeah, so the only person you guys really get to see on my videos is Susan, and that's because she lives here. I still don't have. That's still don't think I have a name. I may have a name. I'm not 100% sure of my village's name. I have to go look at the waystone. Because that's probably where I put it, if there's a name. I also need to sleep, since I have levels. Might as well go check now. The village is Sol Eri. Or, yeah. Although, likely, I will not refer to it as that. That is just the actual name for it. One of them means, like, Lions of Gods, I'm pretty sure. They're both have their own meanings, which is why there's the thing in between them. Not 100% sure what it means, because I translated it at one point, and now I can't remember it, so. But it means something. I know it also has to... It included the land part of it, and the air part of it, so. You know. So it's inclusive, it's an actual comp, like, name I made. So it could always be not really good. Looks like I'm making a cave. Probably because that's what you do most of the time with these sorts of builds, but, you know. 1, 2, 3. And then this will be separated into 2 more. I'm not sure. Which one is this? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's where all my stuff went, underwater. I'm like, where's all my things? I have everything, right? I think that's everything. There's the axe. One of these bags has my stacks of emeralds. It's this one. Yep. Okay. I think that's everything. Yeah, that seems like everything. Other than my tons of levels, but I can get those back off camera. Kids, that's why you don't test the limits of what you can do. That is my own fault. Can only be mad at myself for that. Yep. That's fun. Well, no, I don't think I have enough resources. Ow. I may have resources to fill it in. We'll find out. Let's go fill in the island and then put some dirt on it, you know? Okay, that's it. We filled it in. What does it look like? I need to get off the stairs if I'm gonna do that. It looks alright. Ta-da! Oh, we have a soul platform. That's actually pretty big, too. I didn't realize how big I made it. Okay, and now we have a dirt platform. Yep. And I wanna make like a little hill over here. Do all the landscaping later. But now I need to go get one grass, two wood to build the actual house, because this is going to be my house island, because I don't have a house. I live in that house. And I need a proper house. And then I know I don't have any of the... I still need names for these guys. These guys need names. And then I think I need to build them an actual house. Like, I could put them in here. I could very well put them in here. And then I'd have to block off the exit for them. But. That sounds like a lot of work. Actually. That and then there we have a little place for the axolotls. Okay, so give me, if you guys can give me names to name my axolotls, I will show you them, just so you know their colors and you can add their colors to them as well. Okay, my fossil friend is brown, second is pink, and third is yellow. And I would appreciate if I was given names by my viewers, on what they think I should name my axolotls. But, I'll just put them in here. Brown there, pink, yellow. And yeah. So that'll be their home. And people can just come up here and visit them, because, you know, they can't get out. I don't think they can get out of this. I had to break to get up, so. They've got their water. They've got, like, it's a nice cave little thing. I guess I gotta add, like, small little pockets of water as well. Just because. But I'm gonna go get some more resources from over there. Dark oak wood, but I'm gonna sleep first. So yeah, I'm gonna go get that now. Okay, I have the wood now, and we are gonna start building. Do take in mind, this is not gonna be perfect. It's gonna be nowhere near perfection. I am bad at building. If you didn't tell from that island, what that island was originally looking like. And we have a shovel for a reason. At the whole island, but you know, I'll live with it. Obviously, I can make the islands bigger if I really need to. It's just a lot of work. You know what? Yeah, that works. Perfect. perfect. I do need the axe though, because I'm gonna be building a lot out of wood. Okay, that's the floor. One, two, three, four. I'll do that instead, because look, I've got to make work with what I got, and there isn't infinite space, sadly. Let me see if I can do something with these. I completely forgot that I had this. Like this one, it's up here, right? It's right over here. Carpenter's workbench. Jesus, it's gonna take a little bit. I don't think it matches in with the whole vibe. Yep, I said that. Yeah, because it's lighter. It's a pain, though, is the fact that it doesn't consider itself as wood anymore. What? Oh. Wonder why it was off color. That's why. This isn't gonna look really pretty, but you know. You can just go to sleep. You know. Like all good people do. And then put windows there. But I think I have a lot of these, right? What are we gonna put in the center now? Let me try getting some of this in. Okay, so let me see if I can do this. Does this look good? Actually, yeah, it doesn't look bad. Because, yeah. Let's do that then. Screw it, we'll do that and that. And then let's get some more wood. Okay. Nothing you see here will be looking anything like you'll see on other channels, because especially my house is definitely the worst, gonna be the worst out of the server probably. Yeah, that works. What? Didn't I? Okay. I guess I didn't do what I thought I did. My mind is slowly blowing up. I think I have glass. Think. Yeah, plenty of glass. Let me see, what else do I have that I could incorporate? Any dyes or anything? I have redstone. I have red. I can go with the whole Enderman thing. I guess I go up there and see what I can do with the glass blower. Yeah. I could make it. Ooh. I like this, actually. Just make a couple, though. Yeah, it's got a brown thing. Hold on. Kinda goes well. I can make more of those. Okay. Obviously the thing doesn't look too good right now. That's because there's no roof. Okay, and now what we do here is I don't have stone. Because I used it all in the thing. I would have done stone. I like stone bricks. But guess what I don't have? Stone. I have cobblestone. I'm gonna go look in all the chests around here. Yeah, see? None. Ow. I don't want to die to water again. That'd be really embarrassing. See, I ain't got no stone. I'm out of stone. Oh well. We'll work with what I got. Yeah, the islands are coming along. This is the one. This is the 8th island, oh my god. Which means it's the 8th actual episode. No? Wait, I think it might be. I don't know. So it doesn't look that bad with this. I don't have enough of it, but... off threes. Ooh. This is a center. Yeah, there's a center. Okay. Let's see how it is. And there's a center. And then we can... One, two. Then I wanna... make it look a little... there, because there's nowhere in gosh names. I need see that. That looks good. And then I want to see what happens if I do it on the other side, since there's a mountain over here. I'll do that. Yep. And then we'll do 1, 2. Actually doesn't look bad. 1, 2, 2, 2. Yeah! That's the walls. It's gonna bother me if I don't fix it now. Obviously, we'll put grass blocks here and on the other side as well, but... and obviously I will eventually probably expand this for storage. Because I have none. Can't turn it into wood. It loses its all wood purposes. Stairs, stairs, stairs. Screw it. Why am I doing it slowly? Do I have spruce wood? I do, but I'm gonna make more. Yep, and then more of that. Oh, hey! Alrighty now, we're gonna do that. Ooh, no, we're gonna back it up one. Back up one, and then break these. Break that, and then I'll use wood, obviously. And then we want dark oak in the corner. Spruce, dark oak, spruce, dark oak, spruce. Dark. Spruce. That out of spruce, dark oak, spruce, dark oak, spruce, dark oak, spruce, dark oak. I hate feeling like I'm about to fall off my own build. I mean, I know I'll live. And then I guess we continue. Oh god. This is such a weird build I'm doing at this point. Bro, it looks like I'm building the Reese's Puffs house. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. I'm pretty sure the house is even, and if it's not, well, it is now. I'm gonna make this thing even. That's the last thing. I think I accidentally made it even, which is cool. I'm also pretty sure this is probably hanging on to its. My house is probably hanging on for dear life. I don't know how to do anything correctly in my own, in my own thing. Yo. And then dark. Oh. I run out of wood. I run out of stairs in this go around, I imagine. So I need names for my axolotls, which I've already asked for. I have the name for the village now, cause I made it because I was bored. I was bored when I think I did it in the general update episode that I just did just to do, you know. Not anything special, but nothing. You had to miss out, like, nothing that you couldn't miss out on. Okay. Oh, I had glass there, but, you know, we don't care. See, look, it looks nice. I don't have a door. But it looks nice. Crafting table's back here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it is. Okay, I just, like, blew a hole in the back of my house, but you know. No one will note it. No one will know. Spruce. I no longer need the logs for anything. this should be hopefully enough. And we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Yeah.
Put that there. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Could have seen me out of my inventory. 2, 1, 2. Okay. Okay, look at my reach. I love my reach. Sometimes I swear it's like, why is that gotta be so good? Other times it's like, why do you gotta be so bad? Other times it's like, yo, you're good. Okay, this probably finishes it all. Oh no, this is a 3x3. Which means I have to do one more thing to figure out what I want to do with myself. And last but not least, we add this. Da 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 da. I don't wanna. And now we go get light source. Let there be light. That's what we need. We need light now. I'm on the roof. No, I have some spare land. Oh, no, I don't. Forgot about what I did. Oh, no, I have spare land. Yeah, but, myself thought it'd be funny in the general update to fill a double chest full of lanterns at Puppy's house. And so now, Puppy has stacks on stacks on stacks of lanterns. What does this one look like? What does this one look like? I like that one. No one has to know. Okay, there we go. I got my fancy lanterns. Time to go lather up my house with fancy lanterns. One there. My reach is that's the wrong tool. I only have a slight reach, guys. I only have a slight reach advantage. Just something small, you know. This definitely doesn't look like I'm summoning something in my own house. So I think it's a lot of light, huh? And then we can always build like a second floor and we can get rid of the ramps. But for now, that is all. See you all next time.